Because you know I'm all about the shapes, about the shapes, no bubbles. I'm all about the shapes, about the shapes, no iPhones. I'm all about the shapes, no brothers. I'm all about the shapes, shape, 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 shapes. Yeah, it's pretty clear, I don't know what to do. Cause I can't solve it like I'm supposed to do. But I got that Marva Hahn and she can really teach. Cause I wrote this awesome song about all these awesome shapes. See, geometry isn't hard stuff. Measure your sides and then count your angles up. If you got 180 degrees inside a shape, then you've got a triangle, cause it has a total. Yeah, my teacher, she told me to worry about the sides. She says it changes the name of your polygon and its type. It can be equilateral if all the sides are the same. I bet you didn't know how much goes into a shape's name. Because you know I'm all about the shapes, no Batman. I'm all about the shapes, no feet. I'm all about the shapes, no candy. I'm all about the shapes. I know geometry with angles, faces, sides, and vertices. Yeah, I'm not playing, I know my math. And I'm here to tell you, you can use them just to measure every plane and surface ever. Quadrilateral, there is always four sides. Can be a rhombus, a square, or a really dumb looking guy. Depending on the measurement of a certain angle. Be it obtuse or right or acute, not the same old. Because you know I'm all about the shapes. Shapes, no birthdays. I'm all about the shapes, no love. I'm all about the shapes, no money. I'm all about the shapes, because you know I'm all about the shapes, no blinking. I'm all about the shapes, no homework. I'm all about the shapes, no speeding. I'm all about the shapes, because you know I'm all about the shapes, no gluten. About the shapes, no ice cream. I'm all about the shapes, no toilet paper. I'm all about the shapes. Hey, hey, woo, you know these shapes. Hey.
You look like Gollum.